έχουμε και γαμό τη σύνδεση. Έχουμε και γαμό τη σύνδεση, λέω. Ελένη, πρέπει να το φτιάξουμε αυτό. Jesus.
It is going to work as following. The people in Kassel are going to pick their own volunteer, and let's say the non-volunteers here, let's try to figure some things out from the person in Kassel, from their personal, from their external appearance. Let's just see how they look like, how their body stands in the space, and try to discuss and see what their social background may be, if they are narcissistic, if from one country they come from, whatever they discuss about.
Is it a bit better?
Yes.
So, can you please stand a bit here so that I can have a clear view?
So, it is okay for people in Kassel to see you, right? Okay. Do you mind if I come closer?
I think this is the end of the
Relaxed so much in the
She would be a good cook. I can imagine her in her home, like making pancakes or something. Having a salad. Someone said that she might be in a... Are there any other suggestions about what her education background might be? Do you think she has finished university, for example? She's trying to be a part of all of the team there. I mean, she's looking always to the right, left, right, and trying to communicate with the others.
I'm over the camera.
Maybe you're stuck.
I hope we ask if she has kids. How do we have all the same exact thoughts, impressions, age, family, profession, confidence, where they're from?
We worked on this exercise a lot with somebody at home. The way we talk about it, it talks about how you occur. And it's a lot of times people, they consider themselves, how you think of yourself. You know, I think of myself as a professional, and we talk about it in the group. Like, you do not occur as a professional. You occur like a 16-year-old boy. You know, it's you know, how you perceive yourself. And you think you walk into a room versus how you actually, you know, have other people in the room sort of perceive it as things. All the years being in that band.
Something about you.
Okay. I'm a student. I am in medical school, fifth year now. And right now I feel really well. I don't know. This is a very unique experience. I haven't participated in such an event before. I don't know if my English is very well, but I'm trying. I'm from Cyprus. I love dancing with my friend here. Art in general. The surprise is when you're making a picture of someone and then you just know the truth. I don't know if I want to know what they were thinking. How's the weather out?
However you feel like.
Okay. It's really, really hot. Really hot. But it's nice because you can do a lot of things in Athens during June and July.
Tell us a bit what conclusions you reached concerning our volunteer here.
Oh, correct, you're a student. was an artist or a dancer. We had a debate as to if what's the country.
Can you talk about our volunteer here?
There is a delay.
There is a short delay, yeah.
Okay. We had a debate about her nationality as to if she was German or Dutch or American. So we thought she was an artist or a cook, and then maybe the thought of a dancer. We thought that maybe she was a mother, and that she was comfortable being in the center of the group, and that maybe she was in a rock band. Yeah, we were really into the rock band. That's, yeah, what else? And we wondered if we would have the same questions or come up with the same suppositions if she was a man, or what questions we would put on if she was a man.
Thank you.
she left.
And why did we stop the connection between the two cities? Now, is it in the dog? Is it finished?
Just to turn a bit to what is happening here. Because so far we are looking at the screen. I think we have kind of stopped listening to what is happening inside the space.
But they were just asking us some questions.
I think they are not watching. But it's quite more random.
It's
more random.
No. No, it's just for the people that are always here, just.
I mean, you ask to me as an artist, it's very important to want to participate in as much as possible. Not possible all the time, but a very relevant part of what we do as a group. Otherwise, it's an authoritarian system where I don't understand.
And I don't, to say, are we a group where we're invited in? We're somewhat passive, we were invited in with some role.
Yeah.
and then ask some specific questions in front of a camera and then off the camera.
Ask a question.
Awkwardness is not the point. It could be a tool, but it's not the point. It could be a tool, but it's not the point.
What is the point?
To be honest, they sent us a comment saying that they're going to turn off the projection because they felt that this is needed for their room. So we followed their instruction.
Yeah. But you know, the woman that was talking to the camera was suggesting to ask people some things. So also from their side, someone was suggesting to create a greater connection between more than the two people that were the volunteers. But it was cut down before she finished her sentence. So I'm just placing
she,
it.
She might have been asking, I'm not sure if she was saying that people in their group should each share who they were, or if she wanted
if
to
she wanted us.
I don't really know.
I didn't understand.
It seems so valuable, the question, even if it's uncomfortable, because otherwise we were a passive audience. So if Castle is meant to, I'm curious how it relates to Castle and Reefs and the interactions. Because if we accept unquestioningly what we participate in with the power of media creating us as an audience, it's very dangerous. Like, it's very important that we ask what we're part of. Like, what's the political, and being kept, documented being documented, what is it that we are right now participating in, symbolically? You know, even if that's not where the experiment is meant to go, it's valuable to ask. Asking is, I guess, between the individual narcissism and the capitalism promotes and our cohesive social agency. And wondering if we feel like this has been successful in raising those questions.
I think we are all aware that we were judging someone we don't know of their appearance. I think we all were aware when we did that, and that's why we didn't say so much, because we didn't feel so comfortable doing so. And I think we're sad right now. I'm sad right now because we didn't get to know the person, like get to know her more and not her appearance, and then cut off. I feel sad right now because I was interested in the person, how she is, how she acts. And maybe they were interested in her. What does that tell us? Why do we have to focus on those questions right now? We have to raise paper. I feel a little bit lost right now.
I don't think that our comments were only for the person's appearance. I mean, the way one person stands or smiles or looks at the people tells something about their personality, right? It's not only a picture. We didn't have only a picture of a person and just comment on it. We were having a person without voice. And without knowing, okay, it's happening. But we had something.
Things. Yeah, that's something about that. Not.
Yeah,
I mean, the voice is a really big thing. But I think, like, the first impression can change, can be so different from what a person is. Like, your society is also so different from what you think of yourself. I don't know what they told or said about you, but maybe it's totally different from who you are and what you are. Maybe you aren't a shy person at all, and right now it's so uncomfortable because you're so in the middle of a tension.
Her. And I'm not sure if
if this was not the idea, if she was not put on the screen, if any of us would have gotten in contact with her in the first place. And then if a contact was being developed, if any connection was being made with any of those people over there, I wonder to how far it could have gone when it depends only on the taking off of a cable. Of a cable.
Do you mean how good the connection is? It depends how good the connection is.
How fast it can be cut off and ended?
10 years.
Sorry?
10 years. So a fragile connection. A fragile connection. The fragility of the connection.
The problematic part of this concert was the fact, for me, was the fact that the connection and the projection needs a bit more facilitation from us, and this is not our instruction, and most of the time it doesn't work, because it works like an exit for the energy. And this is why we cut it. And as you can see, as you saw, actually, we deal with a lot of technical difficulties. And every time I'm getting surprised to see the interest from the people, from the audience. Because I don't think that it's something so brand new in art to connect two cities in Europe. And
it's been happening for decades, though.
Oh.
You know, not so long compared to Greece and the history in Greece, but you know, coming from America. Thank you.